Ay, ang dami nagtatanong nun eh. Actually, it's been over a year na. So talaga mabagal. Mabagal. Kung nagmadali ako, siguro naka-100 something pounds na ako. As it is, it's, remember, parang napako sa 65 or something yung loss ko eh, all in all. So that's not really fast. It's been a year and 2 months. So since I started, since I decided, since my birthday last year. So, nag-plateau lang ako, yung nag-relax mo na ako sandali kasi pagod na ako, naghahanap na ako ng yung nauumay na ako dun sa Jetta. And I know that's a scary point for me kasi once I start feeling deprived, baka I'll binge na naman. So pinapagbigyan ko yung sarili ko, tapos I'm able to lose slowly. But when push comes to shove and I really want to lose a little quicker, I go either for a week or 2 weeks on the Cohen diet, which is a really fast way to lose weight, but there's a doctor that you should see. They design a diet according to your, not your blood type, but the makeup of your, you know, whatever has to be addressed. Is it high blood pressure, whatever. And or aside from that, besides that, because I'm basing it on my old prescription, maybe I should see them again. But I don't do it tuloy-tuloy eh, because I'm scared naman of the rebound. Pag kumain ka, babalik lalo. So, I go to my ever reliable when I lost in 1999, when I lost after Frankie. Yung, it's a variation of the Scarsdale Medical Diet. It's a 45-year-old diet or something. And I've been doing it since I was really young. I mean, mga 20s or earlier pa. So, it's slow, but it's high protein and low carb. Not no carb, high protein and low carb. And there's some fruit too, so it satisfies my sweet tooth. I go on that. Otherwise, ang ginagawa ko, which I've mastered, this is the truth. Pag sinabi, paano ka pumayat? Nalalamog ba kung paano ka tumaba? Oo, gawin mo yung baliktad. Hindi naman saan di ka kakain. Pag di ka kumain, lalong babagal metabolism mo. So I have little meals the whole day, all throughout the day. Konting-konti lang. Not all meals, basta may kinakain ka. So, it's just continuously burning. Pag gusto ko ng cake, titikim ako. Hindi ko busin yung buong slice. Yung ganun. Kasi tikim lang minsan hinahanap mo eh. Dati kailangan dalawang slice. Ngayon, hindi na. Kasi hindi talaga ako ever since makanin. Ang downfall ko, tinapay at mantikilya. So, yun ang painful sa akin. Kaya, nung isang araw, nag-cosans ako. Ay, before pa. Pero you know what? Kahit anong gawin mo, magpalayo ka. Kung anong gawin mo sa katong, kahit itakin mo yung taba mo, itakin mo yung bilbil mo. The whole point of it is, hindi mawawala o hindi ma-maintain unless talaga you control your eating. And once I accepted that, it's really a lifestyle change. But you don't have to stop eating certain foods. Wag lang naman, when I say eat, not lamon. I found it out. Diba parang yun, okay naman pala, kaya naman. Basta nakakain mo, satisfied na yung craving mo, okay lang. So pagka malapit na talaga na confirm na talaga yung shooting, mamadali na ako for a while, a week or two before shooting.